Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Little Samson. I am your host, Melee Wizard, and in my haste to end things last time, I didn't think about the possibility that I wouldn't be able to revive these guys without potions, and there's no way to give them potions without them being alive. Silly me. Which... Oh my. So, yeah, I have given myself a safe state from here. Ooh, jeez, that's not good. Well, at least this guy doesn't seem that bad, but it's a good thing I safe stayed here because, yeah, this is the only guy left, and I'm hoping that everyone else... Well, I can revive Gam if I have to. At least I know that there's a extra phase to this now. Yeah. If everyone doesn't get revived at the end of this, you know what? What the heck am I supposed to do here? Oh wait, Samson's still alive? What? So I guess if Samson's still alive, then it doesn't really... So Samson's the one constant in this whole deal, huh? So it still begs the question of, what the heck am I supposed to do to take you out? Am I supposed to just treat you like, That's what I was kind of trying to do, but as soon as I landed on the ground, I stopped. Well, I guess it's a good thing I have all these lives now. Yeah, what the heck am I supposed to do here? There! I guess I was just supposed to walk over him. Given the environs, that's easier said. So where the heck am I now? And everyone's alive again! Yay! So, I'm tempted to... I still don't need the... everyone's at max... has their health maxed out, but... if I could get... if I could get some potions, that would be lovely. But at least now I know after beating a boss, or I guess completing a segment... in theory... that, everyone will be back to full health. Dang it. As I know that enemies can drop potions. We've all seen it happen. It's just a matter of whether it'll actually happen for me. Oop. Oh, really? Drop potions for me, please! Okay, well... Samson got one, at least. That's... better than nothing. Ooh. Considering I've actually been using some of the... using lives, and it's actually kind of relevant. Do you die from just... you do die just from... okay. Fine. Let's see. I think I want to switch to the mouse right about now. That didn't kill you? Just have me give that to you. Well, you know what? The golem is immune to spikes. Might as well make the most of it. Oh, and it turns out it was a requirement, sort of. Oh, jeez. Thank you. Okay, well. Okay, yep. Don't be there. Okay, well this place, ooh, jeez. Well, this place isn't quite so bad. Yeah, of course, if you're just gonna ram your face into a wall, that works for me too. Yeah, extra lives are fine, but I kinda want potions more. Alright. Oh, hello. Jeez. Ow. This is painful. Okay, so I've got two potions for this. So it looks like actually touching him is kind of a one-hit kill. Yeah, that definitely is a one-hit kill. Oh my. Well, I just wasted the mouse. Yay. So, this is definitely a fight. I am surprised I didn't get hit by that. Oh my goodness. This is going to suck horribly. And I could have... should have tried to see if I could duck under those things. Yes, I could. Okay. So how do I dodge that lightning? That thing seems to have a huge hitbox. Yeah, I can't dodge that. Good grief. What's my health at? 3? Well, at least you've got a consistent pattern going. And there's no way for me to get over him. There's just no way. And I guess I could wait for Samson to get to low health and then maybe switch to Gam or something? But if I lose Gam, then I'm stuck with Samson and nothing else. Alright, so hopefully... there we go! Just tank it and butt mash him! There! Whatever gets the job done! Oh, and it goes on. Oh boy. Well... I'm wondering if these enemies... I am in a bad situation. On lives, potions, everything. I'm tempted to scout ahead to see if there's a spot where enemies continuously respawn so I can grind for potions or something, but... other than that, I guess join me next time when we continue on this merry little journey. So until then, this is Melee Wizard, and have a nice day!